So guys, this is the day when I went to get some more plants for my home because as you guys know, I started a little kitchen garden and some more indoor plants for my home. Plants are really expensive in Singapore because we live in a tropical island. They export everything and they get really expensive and they don't survive easily. So I am having tough time.
Oh my God, guys, happiness! Finally, मैं यहाँ पे पहुँच गई हूँ. Can you guys guess where I am? It's a Saturday and I came running to a nursery. Yay! So let's go and find some pretty plants.
So guys, a lot of you asked me where do I get my plants from. So actually, I place a order from the nurseries. I go to Punggol. There are a lot of nurseries near Riveria LRT station, and there are I think 4 to 5 nurseries there where you can search for your plants. My favorite is BLG Nursery. As you see in the picture right now, I got some pink and green ceramic pots along with some pearls and some other plants like aloe vera.
Hey guys, आज मैं जा रही हूँ कुछ काम से, so I'll take you guys along for the vlog. Right now it's quite sunny and I have to catch the train, so yeah, stay tuned. So guys, I just entered the mall. और mall में safe entry तो होती है. We have this Trace Together app in Singapore. It's a QR scanning app in the phone, so you can just scan the barcode and it shows that you entered this place or visited that place. Other than that, what is the new thing that I found today is that they have the temperature scanning device installed at the door, and I find the mall closed here in the front, so I cannot go from here. I have to take a round turn. Anyways, yeah, so there is a device like an iPad kind of scanning device where you just face towards the device and the device automatically scans your temperature and shows it on the screen as well. As you see behind me, it's closed. This was supposed to be the door which is supposed to be open, but I have to walk through the mall to exit this mall and get into the train. And I have the favorite place, Miniso, here. But I'm not gonna go and visit now because I have some other important thing to do, and I'm actually rushing. I got like 2 hours as I left my daughter at home with my husband, so within 2 hours I have to get back quickly and finish my all the tasks. The safe exit from the mall. They have now directed all the crowd so that you have to enter from a particular place and exit from a row so that it's safe and everybody scans the place they visit, and it's easy for the government to trace your places you visit. So yeah, now I'm gonna go and exit through the train station. I am coming here like oh my God, it's so fast. Scary. Yeah, so I'm coming here after I think so many months. After 7 months or so, I haven't used train from a really long time. I think last time I used was in January. So now it's end of September. So 9 months, 8 plus months, I haven't used the train station. But as you see, it's a weekday, so it's not crowded and super clean. We can't see the virus, but everybody is wearing the mask, and right now the situation is much better in Singapore. Hardly 10 or 12 cases every day. So yeah, the station is kind of okay, not overly crowded, but let's see once the train comes. So guys, I just got my eyebrows done. I hadn't planned that, but since I saw a salon, I thought why not to clean up that thing, and now I have some work. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in a while. I'm in Little India, by the way. So guys, I'm done shopping here in this shop. I got most of the items that I wanted, especially the prayer items I wanted. So this is the Campbell Street in Little India, where usually every year we have Diwali Mela, and all the Indian handloom stuff comes in here. But this year, you see, it looks quite empty. We don't have much of the things in here as of now. Only usual shops. So I got this cute little bangles, baby bangles. I'm probably buying it for Anika because look at the color, man. Maroon one. So pretty. And I think this golden is perfect because it will go with all the outfits. A little bit bigger size, but they don't have the smaller than this. But I'm still picking it.
So anyone who wants to buy anything Indian festive decoration, puja items or even outfits, you have to visit Campbell Street in Little India. You get everything in there. I picked up that floating lotuses for Diwali and I picked a lot of more other festive stuff for Navratri, Karwa Chauth, Diwali that you will see in my upcoming vlogs. Also, the Diwali decoration is on full swing in Little India, as well as the Mogul Sweets, which is an Indian sweet store. It is working. Well,
I got the sweets also or pura Diwali or festivals ka saman or yeah, this is it. So got a lot of stuff now. Just got a blouse for myself.
36.6.
So guys, I've taken a lot of stuff for festive preparation. I haven't thought when I came here ki main itna sara saman lungi. I had to take only few stuff. Par yahan pe abhi it's not crowded. Best thing is that jaldi aane se ki abhi ye crowded nahi hai. So I can pick up a lot of stuff. Aur abhi sab kuch aa gaya, Navratri, Diwali, Karwa Chauth. So maine kafi saman le liya hai. Life will be easy. Aur I'm very happy. कि हाँ, पैसे बहुत खर्च होते हैं फेस्टिव सीजन पे, पर ठीक है, साल में एक बार इसी वक्त सेलिब्रेशन और प्रिपरेशन होती है. सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है कि सामान मिलना चाहिए, तो वो मुझे मिल गया है. और थोड़ा बहुत सामान और लेना है, मैं फटाफट वो निपटाती हूँ, उसके बाद मुझे घर जाना है. सो गाइज, आई एम बैक होम. आई टुक शावर, वॉश्ड माई हेयर एंड एवरीथिंग that I bought from outside and had my lunch, chole chawal, and now I'm exhausted. I hope you enjoyed a glimpse of this vlog, and if you did and you want me to watch and you want me to make more such vlogs, make sure you click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon so that you don't miss out on any video from my channel. It's time for me to take some rest. Anika was good all this while. She was with her father. And then when I came, I picked Ranveer. And we both took shower and all settled now. I'm going to have my tea in a while before I take some rest. So that's it. I look exhausted because I am. I will catch you guys very soon in my next vlog. Till then, bye. I love you all.